Hi, so my name's Dean. I'm from Stoke-on-Trent in England.
Yeah, feel like John Moran. Need a triple double. Told him check the stats. Yeah, I got a couple. I don't drop the ball. Now I never fumble. I'm the MVP. Now I feel like Russell. Feel like John Moran. Need a triple double. Told him check the stats. Yeah, I got a couple.
And I've had a problem with my teeth for a while, I did some research on Google and I found Omer Clinic in Istanbul. It stood out to be the best with the reviews and the videos, which they constantly update with new clients and the before and the after photos. So for me, this was the clinic to choose. Everything was made very easy for me via WhatsApp. So I contacted the clinic and Saba responded to me. All I had to do was to book my flights and she arranged everything else.
Now I feel like Russell, feel like John Moran. Need a triple double, told him check the stats. Yeah, I got a couple, I don't try to ball. Now I never fumble, I'm the MVP. Now I feel like Russell, yeah, they don't want it done like I want it.
Yeah, the clinic is clean and friendly and I was worried. Obviously coming to a different country on my own, but when I got here I was made to feel very comfortable and it's been a great experience.
Like I want it, dog. Yeah, they say they want it, then they took the summer off. I've been going down a list, checking numbers off. I was checking on your numbers, told them something's off. I was at the bottom, now you know I'm climbing. Now they sending deals, they know I ain't signing. They been trying to sell it, they know I ain't buying. When they send a text,
yeah, so the doctors, they were great. They were very professional, made me feel very at ease. I got explained everything what was happening. It was perfect.
Like John Moran, need a triple double. Told him check the stats. Yeah, I got a couple. I don't drive the ball. Now I never fumble. I'm the MVP. Now I feel like Russell.
I've always been worried about my smile when people take photos. I've always tried to hide how I smile with my mouth closed. But now, looking at my teeth and the outcome, it's going to be a new experience to learn actually how to smile with my teeth showing, which is perfect.